It's easy to take for granted the safety of our buildings and homes, but we shouldn't. So as a reminder, County Exec Mark Eldridge and the council have proclaimed the month of May as Building Safety Month. They issued a joint proclamation and stressed the need for building codes and officials to keep our communities safe.
Building codes are important because if things aren't built right, they may fall down or they may catch on fire. And I feel like I'm doing a cartoon for one of my favorite comedy shows. But it's actually true. I mean, we have to take building codes seriously, and it is important that things be done right, and it's important that homeowners, when they're doing work, at least basically follow the instructions. So things like if you're building a deck, the county actually provides basic deck instructions online. So you can actually get a permit pretty easily, and you can figure out how to build this stuff. And if you want to do it yourself, you can do it yourself, but we at least provide guidance to make sure that if you're doing it, it's done right.
Deck inspections during the month of May are also part of Building Safety Month. To schedule your free inspection, call 311.